Namaskaram student, today we are going to learn a new heading for you. What is sound? How is sound produced? How does sound reach our ears from various sources? Is it a force or energy? Let us answer all this question. I am going to give an introduction about sound. After sight, sound is the most important among our senses. It keeps us informed about our surroundings. We hear sounds from various sources like moving vehicles, television, people in our surroundings, machines and so on. Sound is a form of energy which produces a sensation of hearing in our ears. We hear many sounds every day, such as the sound of our school bell, an alarm clock, a barking dog and so on. We talk and communicate with others by producing sound. Sound is produced when a body vibrates. Vibration means to and fro kind of motion of the object. So we conclude that all vibrating body produce sound. Sound cannot be produced if the body is not vibrating. Suppose you and your friend are on the moon, will you be able to hear any sound produced by your friend? How will you talk to your friend? This is a question. I'm going to give answer for you. No, we will not be able to hear any sound produced by our friend on the moon. This is because moon has no atmosphere. It is vacuum on the surface of the moon. We know sound needs a material medium to travel. It cannot travel in vacuum. But we can talk to each other through radio sets. This is because radio waves are electromagnetic waves which can travel in vacuum also. We can see each other on the moon because light like radio waves can travel through vacuum. Example for the sound. Now I am going to give an explanation for sound needs a medium to travel. What is a medium? The substance or matter through which sound is transmitted is called a medium. The medium can be a solid substance, liquid or gas. When a school bell rings, the solid bell vibrates and produces sound. Point of generation. The sound travels through ear and finally reaches our ears, listener. So, sound moves through a medium from the point of generation to the listener. Now, I am going to give an activity for sound can travel through a liquid which is given in your book. Take a toy and put it inside a plastic bag. Seal the bag with the help of a candle or tie the mouth of the bag with a thread. Fill a bucket with water and place a bag in the water. Squeeze the toy. You will hear a low sound. Now place your ear against the side of the bucket and squeeze the toy again. You will hear the sound better. From this activity, we conclude that sound can travel through liquids and sound can travel solid medium better than in a liquid medium.
Namaskaram student, today we are going to see the new lesson acoustics. So what is acoustics? It is a branch of physics which deals with the production, transmission, reception, control and the effects of sound. So what is a sound? Sound is a form of energy. It is produced by the vibration. The vibrating body produces energy in the form of waves. So sound travels in the form of waves, that only it is called as a sound wave. Velocity of sound wave is maximum in solid than liquid and gases. For this one, I will give example and explain in a detailed manner after this video. Because solid is more elastic in nature. Next heading, longitudinal wave. particles of the medium vibrate along the direction of propagation of the wave, it is called as a longitudinal waves. Sound waves are longitudinal waves. Here, all of you see this diagram. I draw the waves. Some waves are come closer, some waves are apart from the wave. So the closer region, that is a high pressure closed part, that is high pressure region is known as a compression. Low pressure region is known as a refraction. So in the longitudinal waves are sound wave, we get a compression and refraction in the longitudinal waves. The categories based on the frequency, the sound waves also, first I have taught sound waves are longitudinal waves. Second one, we have divided the sound wave according to the frequency. They are divided into three heading. One is audible. What is the meaning of audible? Able to hear. The audible waves, it has a frequency 20 hertz to 20,000 hertz. Example, vocal cords, stretch strings. Second heading, infrasonic. The sound wave with the frequency below 20 hertz, it is known as infrasonic waves. Example, waves produced during earthquake, ocean waves. Third one, ultrasonic. Sound waves with the frequency greater than 20 kilohertz, it is known as ultrasonic waves. Example, waves produced by bat. Human ear cannot detect these waves. This is a very important question. Difference between sound and light wave. Two more question. Listen carefully. Sound waves, what are the differences? First one, I am going to take the sound waves. Medium is required for propagation. Second one, sound waves are longitudinal. Third one, wavelength 1.65 centimeter to 1.65 meter. Sound waves travel in air with the speed of 340 meter per second NTP. Light waves, medium is not required for propagation. Light waves are transverse. Wavelength ranges from 4 into 10 power minus 7 meter to 7 into 10 power minus 7 meter. Light waves travel in air with the speed of 3 into 10 power 8 meter per second. Another two more question. Factors affecting the velocity of the sound. First one, effect of density. Velocity of sound in a gas is inversely proportional to the square root of density of the gas. I have written on the board, V is inversely proportional to the square root of density. V is the velocity of sound, D is the density of the gas. Velocity decreases, density of the gas increases. Second heading, effect of temperature. Vt is equal to V0 plus 0.61 T ms minus 1. V0 is equal to 331. V0, velocity of sound in the gas at 0 degree C. Velocity of the sound is directly proportional to the square root of temperature. T means temperature. Velocity of sound in a gas is directly proportional to the square root of temperature. Third one, effect of relative humidity. When a humidity, what is the meaning of humidity? Amount of water vapor present in the air. Humidity increases, the speed of sound increases.